cave must be somewhere in this maze. Confringo! Revelio.
Why the hell's not harvest, have it?
Glacius! Confringo! Protego! Confringo! Incendio! Absconder. Descendo! Accio! Expelliarmus! Descendo. Expelliarmus. Reparo. Confringo. So this is the infamous Absconder. Accio. Arresto momentum.
Descendo!
Too soon. Ugh.
Rebellion. Confringo.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley. It's shameful what you've done to helpless beef. A castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio.
Thank you for your persistence and cleverness. I confronted Piers about it, and he confessed straight away, the old rascal. We've agreed to let bygones be bygones. Don't forget to say hello the next time you're in the Three Broomsticks. Thrilled to be back there again.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
I wonder who lives here.
you look none the worse for wear.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend, and I shall miss him. Please, accept this reward for your trouble.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
Hello, Hamora. Revelio. 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 Accio. Indarium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Revelio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Expelliarmus, Accio. Revelio. Would be perfect.
Off on another adventure, are we? Oh, be strong, Alexandra.
Is everything all right?
If the Hamlet sent you here to talk to me about... I know what I have to do. It's not every day a girl has to put down her own troll. I should be allowed to work up to it.
What do you mean, your own troll?
I thought that's why you were here. I'm sorry. I suppose if you spend enough time with trolls, you forget your manners. I'm Alexandra. I didn't mean to be short with you. With Ranrock's lot seemingly everywhere, I thought the Hamlet could use a bit more security. But my plan has gone awry. I apologized when he almost trampled half the Hamlet yesterday. He just needs more time. But everyone wants him gone. They think it's mad, my training a troll. Impossible, even.
It certainly takes a lot of courage to try, I'll give you that.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. I wish others felt the same. But I suppose I understand why everyone's been so concerned. What made me think I could train him? I should have learned from Barnabas the Barmy. But he's my troll and my problem. I'll be honest. I'm afraid I won't be able to take care of him. He's stronger than any troll I've ever encountered. I wish I knew someone else who could do it.
What exactly were you training the troll to do?
I was hoping to train him to serve as protection for us. Frankly, I struggled to teach him even a word or two. Couldn't give him even a semblance of self-control.
Who's Barnabas the Balmy?
Surely you've seen the tapestry of him at Hogwarts. It hangs in the seventh floor corridor. He allegedly tried to train trolls for the ballet. You can imagine how that turned out.
I'm not thrilled at the prospect, but I'll consider it.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to suggest that you should do it. In fact, you should avoid the area just southwest of here. At least until I work up the courage to do what needs to be done.
A troll on the loose near a hamlet. That could be devastating. I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a... Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
Revelio. Revelio. Descendo. Wingardium Leviosa.
Terribly grateful if you could help me.
You sound as if you could use some help.
Oh, yes, I could. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. A dear friend of mine in Feldcroft is at his wit's end due to the relentless attacks on his hamlet by Ranrock and his loyalists. I sent two crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone missing.
Good idea. Those cabbages are nothing to be trifled with.
My thoughts precisely. You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the two crates down and deliver their contents to my friend, Bernard Indiai. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Any idea where I might find the crates?
Yes, from what I hear, one was spotted south of Feldcroft, the other, so I hear, is south of Brockborough near the river.
Why would the goblins target Feldcroft?
My friend Bernard says they've been seen in the area for a while. He seems to think they're looking for something, but lately they've become more aggressive.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
That ought to serve you nicely. Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
It's like a place right out of a storybook. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Confringo. Defender. Leviosa. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. So tricky after all, Merlin. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Reparo.
Come on. Confringo!
Wingardium Leviosa.
I should investigate.
Confringo!
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Depulsa. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulsa. Revelio.
Creative Chinese chomping cabbages is somewhere in this camp.
Got eyes for me!
Confringo!
I hear ya! Let
me out! Confindo!
You're done feeding our range.
Never
a problem.
You'll
have to fight
this thing!
Incendio! I won't win!
Let's see you survive that heat.
Levioso. Accio.
One less poacher in the wizarding world. That's one crate in hand. I only need one more. That's one crate in hand. I only need one more. That's one crate in hand. I only need one more.
Revelio. Alohomora. Repairer. Revelio. Repairer. Revelio. Repairer.
Violet himself would be proud.
Most stores in Hogsmeade know me by sight.
I'm sure it'll be hard
to Protego!
You've heard quite enough, Val.
Clever.
Avoiding our problems.
Places!
Burn, my young friend.
Arrest the momentum.
Personal. Let's see you survive.